there.
It's okay.
Before I joined.
1991?
Yeah. It was a group of people in town that was looking for a central location. Some of them had their own little track, so to speak, but they were looking for some central location to have a track for everybody to use.
Yeah.
And the county was kind enough to let us use this land. It belongs to the county. And consequently, it's grown to what it is today. Regrettably, most of the founding members have passed on.
Oh.
There's only maybe, I don't know, three or four left. But it's been quite a deal for them to build what they've built.
How long have you been working here?
I've been here since 2001.
Wow.
And
you enjoy it?
Except for a day like today.
Well, you have to fix a track?
Well, you always have to fix the track. It's
yeah.
It's like a real railroad. It's a track. You know, everybody gets enthusiastic to put it down, but then the weather goes after it, the insects go after it.